And developing overnight, three firefighters are recovering after battling a house fire in Gresham. The Gresham Fire Department says it happened last night on Southeast 182nd Avenue near Main Street. Firefighters say no one else was hurt. Firefighter Spencer Tejadas remains hospitalized at this time. He did suffer severe burns on more than 40% of his body. Officials say he's in critical condition. The cause, meantime, is under investigation.